Welcome to Digital Electronics Lecture Series. I, Professor Ritesh Dholakia, is going to explain you SSOP to SPOS and SPOS to SSOP conversion. Right, so to understand this, I'll explain you a few examples. So it will give you idea like how we can translate that. So first question is, so here we have function ABC and that is there in terms of SSOP form, right? Means mean term form that is there with us. Now we need to translate that into SPOS, means max term form, right? So first we need to see how many variables are there. So if you see from this, there are three variables. So n is equals to 3, right? And as n is equals to 3 is there, total possibilities of terms that ranges from 0 to 7, right? As per total number of terms, that is equals to 2 to the power n, that is 2 to the power 3 is equals to 8. So total terms that ranges from 0 to 7. So that is how total terms will be there. Now here, mean term and max term both are complement to each other. That is what I have already said, right? So as per mean terms and max terms, both are complement to each other. Then as if you want to represent this function in terms of max term, then that will be pi m, means summation of max term, and that will be complement of this. So 0 and 1 is there, right? 2, 3, 5, 6, these are not there in mean term. So I need to write those in max terms. So this is how we can translate SSOP to SPOS formation, right? Now here, sometimes there can be question like represent this in form of variables which we have, right? So as if you want to represent this in form of variables, then if you want to represent 2, so see in max term, as if 0 is there, right? In that case, we need to consider that variable. So see, as per 3 variable, let me show you A plus B plus C. Now to have 2, I should have 0, 1, 0, right? So 0 means A, 1 means bar, and 0 means C. See, this is how I need to represent. Now see, for 3 representation, first I'm writing A plus B plus C. Now see 3, that is 0, 1, 1, right? So 0 means A, 1, 1 means B bar, C bar. So that is 3. Now for 5 representation, I should write A plus B plus C. Now 5 means 1, 0, 1. So 1 means bar. So A bar, 0 means B, 1 means C bar. See, that is how I should write. Right. For 6, first write A plus B plus C, and 6 means 1, 1, 0. So 1 means bar. So A bar plus B bar plus C. See, this is how I can write that in terms of variable with function in form of SPOS, right? And as if you want to write these mean terms, right? Then see, 0 means bar, right? So first write ABC, 0 means all bars, 0, 0, 0. Then plus, for 1, write ABC, then 0, 0, 1. So A bar, B bar, C. For 4, now it will be ABC, then 4 means 1, 0, 0. So A, B bar, C bar. For 7, it is ABC, that is 1, 1, 1. So ABC, that is how I should write that for mean terms, right? Let us have few more questions. So here our agenda is to convert this SPOS into SSOP, right? So as I have told you, first we need to see number of variables, and as per that, 3 variables are there, means total 2 to the power 3 means 8 terms are there, and that will start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, right? And as if you want to calculate max mean term from max term, then we need to take complement terms or max terms, right? So here if I want to calculate mean terms, means summation of m, then it should be complement of this. So you can see 1, 2 and 6 is there, and complement of it that I need to write in summation of mean terms. So that will be 0, 3, 4, 5 and 7, right? So that is what mean terms representation means, SSOP representation. Now sometimes there can be a question like represent this in form of variables, right? So for that, see this 0, so first I need to write ABC, and if it is 0, then 0 0 0 will result into 0. So 0 means A bar B bar C bar plus 3, so for 3 it should be 0 1 1, so 0 means A bar B C plus 4 means 1 0 0, so that has to be 1 is A and 0 0 means B bar C bar plus 5 is there, so with 5 it should be 1 0 1, so A B bar C plus 4 7 it should be 1 1 1 means A B C. See, this is how we can represent it. And sometimes you should have this answer in form of variables. So for that, all we need to do is we need to write A plus B plus C first, and then 1 means, see here now, 1 means 0 0 1, right? And with 0 there will be A B, and with 1 there will be bar. So 0 0 1 means A plus B plus C bar. For 2 I need to write first A plus B plus C, then 2 means 0 1 0, right? So A B bar C. And for 6, first I need to write A plus B plus C, and 6 means 1 1 0. So 1 1 means A bar B bar C. See, this is how we should write form in terms of SPOS, right? Now let us have a few more questions. So to convert this in terms of SPOS, first we should know what are the locations which is there in form of SSOP. So ABC means 111 means it is M7. ABC bar means 110, it is there at M6. A bar BC means 011 means it is there at M3 location, right? So first I can rewrite this in form of summation of M 3, 6 and 7, right? Now we need to see how many variables are there. So N is equals to 3 means total, how many terms are there? 2 to the power 3 means 8. So it should start from 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 terms are there. Out of all 7 terms, you can see 3, 6 and 7 is there in main terms. So complement of this will be there in max terms. So as if you calculate max terms, then that will be function ABC as per max terms. It will be 0, 1, 2, 4 and 5, right? And as if you want to represent this in terms of variables, then first 0 is there. So with 0, A plus B plus C, that I'm writing first, then 0, 0, 0 means A, B, C all should be 1, right? Then for 1, let us say A plus B plus C. So 0, 0, 1 means A, B and C bar that I need to do. Then 2 is there. So again A plus B plus C that I'm writing. 2 means 0, 1, 0. So 1 is having bar over here. So 0, 1, 0. For 4, it will be 1, 0, 0. So here A bar B C. See, that is how I need to do. And for 5, A plus B plus C, that should have 1, 0, 1. So A bar plus B plus C bar, that is what I need to do, right? So this is how I can translate terms in terms of SSOP to SP. POS and SPOS to SSOP. Now one more example that I'm giving you, and after that I think you can be able to solve any problem, right? So the question is, so we have given function in terms of SPOS and we need to translate that in terms of SSOP, right? So first I need to understand, see this term, so that is associated with 010, so that is M2. This is 101, so that is M5. This is 001, so that is M1, right? And I can rewrite this function as per max term. As per this, you can see pi m means summation of max terms, that is 1, 2 and 5, right? So if you see over here, how many variables are there? So total n is equals to 3 variables are there. And as per that, how many terms should be there? So 2 to the power 3 means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 terms are there. Out of that, max terms are 1, 2 and 5. And complement of that should be there with mean terms, right? So answer in terms of mean terms, now I can say that is summation of m 0, 3, 4, 6, 7. See, these are the mean terms which is there with us. And we can write this answer in form of variables as per 0 means A, B, C, it should be bar. So A bar, B bar, C bar. Plus 3 means, first I need to write A, B, C. 3 means 0, 1, 1. So that is A bar, B, C. Plus 4 means 1, 0, 0. So A, B bar, C bar. Plus 6 means 1, 1, 0. So A, B, C bar, and then 7 means 1, 1, 1 means A, B, C. That is how I can write this answer. So I think now it is clear to all how to translate SSOP into SPOS and SPOS into SSOP. I hope that you have understood this session. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please give your valuable suggestions. Based on it, in future, I'll make videos which will resolve your queries. Thank you so much.